Upon delving deeper into the matter, it was discovered that this specific school was one among the unfortunate incidents of school shootings that occurred in Flint, Michigan, year 2000. Could this potentially be the spirit of one of the victims?